Love is not kisses, hugs, sharing fucking drugs. Presents on your birthday, pictures and making love. It's dedication, trust and patience and compromise. Now do or die, ultimatums for you and I. I feel the vibe between us fading, I fucking hate it. I cut myself constantly, hate myself for creating pain within your heart, and I'm thinking to spend some time thinking, screaming out, then my demons get even within yourself. She's crying, she needs your help, and you selfish, think about yourself. All these problems created and extended from hate for self, and I hope that you wouldn't leave, but the patience that you would need is the patience of several gods that hang on to myself, which please, and I'm sorry. You deserve better, I wanted more for you. You're hanging on, you're being strong, and I want more for you. As long as you won't leave me, in the end, we both can still pretend that this life that we live is worth it, I promise.